Hey everyone! Welcome to our next video. For our fourth performance, we did Let It Go by James Bay.
For this next round, I decided to go back on the bass. I think when I'm back on the bass, the audience really loves it. I think it's because they don't normally see a 12-year-old play bass guitar and sing.
Check out our performance of Let It Go.
Three siblings who've been melting hearts all across America since they first stepped onto this stage. Make some noise for the Melisizwe brothers!
Throw it close across the floor. Teeth and claws and slamming doors at you. Is this what we're living for? Why aren't we doing it anymore? And now we're stupid idiots holding something we don't need. All this illusion in our heads, it's gonna bring us to our knees. So come on, something else, I think it's time to walk away. So come on, let it go. Just let it be. Why don't you be you?
That kid's a star, man.
Melisizwe brothers, come on now. Tonight, you came up here and you stayed true to who you were. You guys have given us those sweet ballads every show, and that is a really challenging thing to do when you're competing like this, but you do it so well. And you really do know who you are. You are being you. You know, I mean, I really enjoyed it, and I love seeing the grand piano. I mean, you guys feel like you're just ready for it, so good job tonight.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
Every single time you guys go up there, I think we all forget that we're watching a competition show. It literally feels like we're at your concert. It's like, I'm surprised we're stopping to talk to you. I just want to hear the next song now. For a second, Zachary, I was a little bit worried. I thought the fog was going to swallow you. You're so tall. I just saw the top of your head. No, but like, honestly, it's so incredible watching you guys do this. And the entire room erupts, and we all feel what you're feeling. And it's just so great.
You guys are all world-class musicians. Like, you just had a press record on that, and it was flawless. It's like a record. And what I love is seeing the younger people in the front, seeing the adults in the back, everybody going crazy. It's like you have a universal message, yeah. You know? You bridge the gap in the generations, and I think that's what this show's about, and that's what music's about. So thank you for that incredible performance.
Thank you.
You know, I think I'm gonna stop calling you guys the Melisizwe brothers and start calling you the Melisize the Day brothers. Guys, great job yet again. Fantastic. One more time for the Melisizwe brothers, guys.
Let It Go is a song that a lot of the kids knew, and they really enjoyed this performance. Throughout the competition, We chose songs that had a lot of meaning in them, and I think we're pretty good storytellers.
Every performance, we kept getting better and better. It was just a natural thing. America's Most Musical Family is different from many competition shows you see on TV. The judges were really awesome, and they encouraged us a lot.
Throughout the competition, my voice actually started changing, so I had to choose songs that my vocals could adapt to.
Thanks guys for watching. Make sure you subscribe, share, like, leave a comment, and turn on notifications.
Bye! Bye.